8 people have been arrested in a series of raids in London and the South East. They're being held here at Croydon Police Station. The first arrest took place in Herne Bay just before 8 this morning. There followed 3 other arrests in the same area. Meanwhile, in London, 4 more people were arrested on a series of firearm charges. The people were arrested in Bromley, South Norwood and other parts of the capital. Police say the number of firearms captured runs into double figures.